FIFA football, I'm delighted to be able to report. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up is this intriguing contest in division rivals. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Unable to keep the ball. And the starting 11 for the old lady. Alphonse Areola begins in goal. Giovanni Di Lorenzo plays with Mario Rui in the fullback positions. Heung-min Son plays with Riyad Mahrez on the flanks. And leading the line today is Diogo Jota. Getting the ball forward. Messi. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
James. Jules Koundé on the ball. Reece James. Lionel Messi. To take the lead. And he didn't plant the seed of fear on the goalkeeper's mind, that's for certain. Coolly done despite the mounting pressure. Valverde. John Barnes. A chance maybe from the wide position. Federico Valverde. Precise ball movement. De Bruyne. Valverde. For the goal that would put them ahead. James. Oh, surely. And he clears it out of harm's way. Mario Rui. And the ball with Gerrard. Alexander Mostovoy. And on to Di Lorenzo. Jota. Now with Mostovoy. Giving the ball away. Not giving him a moment's peace. Anthony. And on to Mostovoy. Mario Rui. And Palinha with it. Good visualization and execution. And reading it absolutely superbly. Koundé. Anthony. Really getting stuck in. Reinildo. Jules Koundé on the ball. Now, let's see what they can do here. Federico Valverde. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. This attack looks highly promising. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Rashford. Oh, yes! 1-0 it is, and it doesn't come as a huge surprise.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
They've won back possession. It's very attractive attacking football, and Mahrez comes into things now. John Barnes. And Valverde. Ronald Araujo. Federico Valverde. They really look after the ball when they have it. De Bruyne. At times they make passing look easy. Rashford. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Bonucci. And this is Diogo Jota now. I must say, this looks promising. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And he could be in proper trouble here. Son has put it away, a goal.
Number seven.
And that is precisely what he does. Clinical, masterful. So continuing with the action, and the old lady just one behind that. Disappointing that it's gone out of play. Good pressure high up the pitch. Lionel Messi! Jota. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Determined defending. Good movement. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Bonucci. And on to Di Lorenzo. Shots up. Mario Rui. Can he get them level? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
And deciding to go short with this one. Mostovoy. And he's taken it away. Mahrez. Now with Mahrez.
Can the owner of the red car registration
fluency of movement? Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. This might be ideal for the counter. Palinha. Mostovoy. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Kevin De Bruyne. Superb effort to keep it in. Position. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Can't miss, surely. Still a chance. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Steven Gerrard. And Palinha with it. And Mostovoy threads it through. Di Lorenzo. Now with Mostovoy. Opportunity. There to win it back. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Plenty of support here. Surely the equaliser. Jota, Di Lorenzo, now with Gerrard, it might be, well I think you could call that an escape, it looked a certain goal. Anthony, De Bruyne. Messi, regained possession. It'll shortly be full time and the visitors have their work cut out for them. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, if they want to get something from this game, they need to start getting the ball into the box that little bit quicker and get players attacking the ball. Otherwise, this game will just slip away from them.
They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. And just 5 minutes remaining. Jota.
This could be the equaliser. But no, when your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, what late excitement. And the match is level.
So back underway, dead level, 2-2.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. All even, but will it stay that way? Options in the middle. Son. Rashford. Really good timing stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Well, the teams are level, and every corner counts at this juncture. Elects to go short. Rashford. And that is that, the final score here, and it ends in a draw. What do you think the visitors will feel about what they put into the game?
Derek, you can't always be at your best, and on those days you have to grind out a result, and that's exactly what they did today. It was a really good late equaliser.